Our political system and constitution have long been taken for a ride. The democracy we love and respect is made of farce.
Why don't you ban fish?
This is not democratic.
Why don't you ban mutton?
It is, but unfortunate, this awakening is only realized every 5 years, where men and women of voting age are driven into a frenzy to vote not for a statesman, but suddenly in the name of religion, caste, and creed. The right and duty of the voter to elect a person of responsibility for the state and nation's development is not a sought-after idea. Stop this while we can, to bring stability and development in our land with leaders with a clear vision to move forward, to strive bigger. A leader sitting on a firm chair, not a broken one, not a shaky one.